22. Here we go. He was a very intelligent, educated, and cultured person. He was interested in many, many things. Everything in issue number two, and also number one when he eventually got around to doing it in 1954, everything in it was by John Willie. He wrote it, he illustrated it, he used his photographs in it. He's a one-man band.